shot. Use of the beat.
If the ball's gripping, you can't play a shot like that. Gerard needs to tell the batsman that he can turn the ball.
Now we're going big this time. Sonic Zaire, the captain, deciding to change the momentum of this innings. The first six of the Afghanistan innings.
Lovely turbot, and well, that's a smack.
He's gone big this time. Straight pass over the bowler's head. Change of thinking, a change of execution from the captain.
Glorious.
And it's gone through the hands. Kiramani, who was out there at deep mid-wicket, it was really flying with some pace.
We've seen some great catching, by the way. This was pretty ordinary. This went flat, yeah, it was a hard hit. And he was off balance. I think he had the boundary rope in his mind, and that's why he messed it up.
Wow, that sped off the turf and landing. 185.
Fighting knock from Sonic Zaire. More shot we used to see from your country. Hopping on that back. A lot of flair.
It's 50. Third for the skipper in this format of the game. He's taken only 42 deliveries.
Well played. That was a brilliant knock. He should have had to absorb pressure.
He has launched into that and he's hit it solidly. That is a massive strike.
Probably 6 inches.